So today we are going to do how to draw a mermaid. Oh my god, I got text from my sock. Wait, yeah, I got text from my socks. Anyway, let's start. First, start with your base, your sand. Sorry, I'm really bad at stuff, so you probably hate mine. So, you draw a good one. So beautiful. Yeah, I know we can do this no more. It's the greatest in the world. Yeah, that is a rock. I'm sorry if it's a bad rock. Now I'm feeling feeling stupid. Sorry, I'm rushing with this. I have to go. Do the head mark off to this. I know I'm sitting very sad. So they're kind of like an under the sea thing to make, so I'm obsessed with them. Like, I love them. Okay, at the end of the video, I'll show you where to get swimmable tails. I'm hating myself. I'm saying no, I'm satisfied with me. So there's what I want. My mermaid will be coming down from a kind of bag and positioning from the top of the water. I can draw whatever kind of tail you want. So they come after you. Okay, there's my tail. Going right off the paper. There. Just around the cemetery. There's my tail. There's a little spot and skinny little spot. That's how big I'm doing my tail. I expect that didn't come off. Better? Okay. Yeah, at the end, you can call it in if you like. My body, oh my body, like a tattoo. Yeah. Over here, she's kind of like diving, so when you're doing the head, you'd want to do it, put your picture like this. Hey, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, but rocks aren't that big and deep water. Good night. So, this is kind of like a child diving. And she's wearing the water here. Sorry, I'm drawing the text this way, I'll get that. It's kind of thick, so I get bad eyes and stuff. Kind of scary, so I'm sorry about that if you're scared of that. Yeah, I like really long hair, so... Oh my god, no! Are you still videotaping?